And don't they do that at the weddings?
Yes.
In Moldova?
No.
No? And this is a game of trust here.